Hello. Today I want to talk about you again. My YouTubers. My minions. Today I want to talk about misanthropy. Misanthropy is the state of mind that somebody hates the whole world and actually hate whole humanity. They don't ultimately mean that they're even a violator of humans. A lot of misanthropes been actually very social people. To be not bad people. The main difference. And if you understand them, most of the time people claim to be a misanthrope. The most misanthrope being actually very deep thinkers. Think about anything to the world and it become very easily to become actually discussed by humankind. Somebody that is a misanthrope don't hate any human. They're actually hate humanity himself. Not any human as an individual. It is possible to hate the whole world and don't hold yourself, hate yourself. It is also possible to hate whole humanity and don't hate somebody else. I myself also, just like Gary Rofsky, hate humanity. Don't mean that I hate any human individual. I hate humanity because all humanity is a joke. We've been a bunch of animals, a bunch of violent monkeys that claim to be peaceful and compassionful, but the actions of us been in contrast with it. We play war games. We thinking that our culture, our cult, our matrix is better than all the matrix and all the systems. And then wars become and countries want to attack each other for money reasons, for land reasons, or for religion reasons.
Belief reasons.
But that's what actually is the problem in that. Actually, what all in religion people say? All the religion people say, our religion don't support brutal. Our religion don't support evil. Our religion only supports peace and freedom and be friendly to other living beings. But they're actually what they do. What actually the religion do is nothing. They worship nothing. They worship themselves. They worship a book created by humans. Not a book created by God. Not a book created by any godlike creature. A book created by God. That's what stands in the Bible. The being X by God. No, they make the books themselves. Nobody worships the gods. Nobody does. Any human only worship their beliefs. That's what they do. All the atheists, they also believe some system. And they're being violent and aggressive against other systems. They don't let the others in their beliefs. And try to find a way out of that. No. They were only attacking, forcing. So, I don't attack you about your religion. I only say you what I think about your religion. You can do with it what you want. I've been only the epic police. I've been not the health police, the religion police on this moment. I've been just us. Oh, it's just my anytime. I don't like to play lies or win a popularity contest. I've been just honest. And if I don't know something, I also say it. Put it in the comments below if you have questions. And I'll see you next time. Go vegan. I'll see you next time.